Annyeonghaseyo. Hello everyone. This is DAHEE TV Korean Class 101. So, wala nang patumpik-tumpik pa. Start na po tayo. The word SINO. Ano yung SINO sa Korean? That is NUGU. 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 So, I'll give you an example. Sino po kayo? Or, kinsa ka? In Korean, that is, 당신은 누구입니까? 당신은 누구입니까? Pero bilisan mo siya ng pagkasabi, hindi siya 당신은. So, that is, 당신은 누구입니까? By the way, 당신 means you. I'll repeat. 시노 in Korean, that is 누구? 누구? 당신은 누구입니까? 긴사가? 시노 po 가요? Who are you? So that's all for now. See you on my next video.